but I really am excited. Tree's bounty, little tree. I'll give you my remaining 3,000 bells for some mysterious wallpaper. Last time I got this like magma wallpaper and it was not what I was going for in my house. Okay. No, I'm not interested. Well, it's fine to get through this in the future. Okay, let's go check this out. See if it is a desirable wallpaper or what. Or if it's just like random. I'm really going for like the blue theme here, so I'm really hoping for some blue. Okay, what did we get? Stormy night wall? I mean, that'll work. That's pretty neato. It's like GIF wallpaper. I'm okay with that for now. Why not? So. It's better than what I had, I guess. Okay, so Michael. Okay, let's go see what we need to make a mermaid wall clock. So that'd be pretty neato. It's not really gonna go with a theme I have going on right now, but I really want it. That sounds awesome. A mermaid wall clock. It's awesome. Let's go look at what it's gonna look like. Let's craft. Mushroom wand. Where's the mermaid wall clock? Tree's bounty, little tree? It's so cute! There's an ironwood clock. Let's look at this. Ah, it's so cute! Okay, I need a sea snail, coral, iron nugget, and pearls. Well, that's gonna take forever. Okay. Pearls, sea snails, coral, iron nuggets. Man, that sucks because I'm like trying to save my iron nuggets right now. It's okay. Go. I need to make some money because I have like 32 bells or something. Can you guys hear that helicopter? It's like really low. Ugh! I get so psyched out. Oh my gosh, what's happening? New login alert. Dun dun dun. Okay. Fishing is the only thing that psychs me out in this game. I like get so anxious with it. It's ridiculous. Okay. Let's find the fishy fishy. That was terrible. I keep just running away. I guess fish can't really run away, can they? They swim away. Swim away! Away. It's swimming upriver. There. I'll do this and then I'll just like float down to it. Really? The fish is like actively ignoring my bait. distracted by this beautiful butterfly. Collecting sticks. Tells everyone cardio. Let's talk.
Oh my gosh, my back.
I'm like old, you guys.
Thank you. Ba ba ba. Ba ba ba. There we go.
There we go. Sorry about that. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I set it up at my last stream and now. Thank you. Appreciate it. I set it up on my last stream and it didn't carry over for some reason. Whatever. How's it going? I don't even know how to pronounce your name. Calanthus. Oh, oh, oh. How's it going, Calanthus? Thank you so much. I don't even know. I've been talking for like half an hour to nobody. Just like normal. I'm just kidding. Oh, we got some bubbly. Bubbly, bubbly. Maybe it'll give me an autograph. I love their crappy jokes, it's so funny. So what are you up to today, man? I have yet to find a pearl. I don't even know how to find one of those. A sea anemone. The enemy of my anemone is my frenemy. That's a twing tuster. A tongue twister. Oh my god. I'm like stroking right now. Just having a stroke. I feel like I'm gonna do a stream where I just show you guys like my favorite names. Would that be okay? We could call it creative. Dude, I caught like 2 praying mantis or mantis shrimps yesterday. Not praying mantis. An oyster. Can you like open oysters to get pearls out of them? I'm trying to make a mermaid time clock. However, you need like a ton of stuff, including pearls, and I have not found any pearls at all. Come here, you. Give that to me. I like it because like vibrates while you catch something. Oh, look how cute that little guy is. Adorbs. Let me just check my phone in the water. It's fine. It's waterproof, guys. Deep dive. I have so many Nook Miles. I need to go on a trip once I collect all of the resources off of this island. I will go to another island and collect its resources. I feel like I'm just like destroying natural habitats. Deep dive. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, come here. It was like running away from me. Did you see that? What is it? Ah, oh, this guy, he always scares the shit out of me. He's gonna be like, give me that oyster. Hey man, how about that scallop of yours? Can I have it? Okay. If you really want it. Thanks for your generosity, man. This guy always scares me. He like pops up out of nowhere. What does that mean? While I'm at it, let me lay some truth on you. The deep kind. Oh, this is gonna be good. Feel this. Nobody ever asked the pineapple if it wants to be on the pizza, man. Who made this? They were like under the influence of something. What just happened? I wonder if that bird is still okay. Okay, what did he leave me? I can't look yet. That's weird. Okay, let's get a couple more sea creatures and then we'll head back to land. Deep dive, deep dive. I feel like Michael Phelps up in here, just diving. What is this? Oh, it's disgusting. I just want to eat it. Nom, 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 nom. Who saw like a sea spider and was like,
Yeah, man, I want to eat that sea spider. Whoa. Gimme. I want to, like, wear this as a hat. Anemone hat. It's just like, okay. See, I can't get up there. I need, like, a ladder or something. But I don't know how to make those yet. Do you guys like this game? It's pretty relaxing. I think I love it. La 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 la. Not very many bubbles. Look how little it is. Gimme. Ah, barnacles. I need to work on my swimming outfit. It's not the cutest. I look like a striped banana. Like bananas in pajamas. Did you guys ever watch that weirdo show? It was a trip, man. Let me tell you, these giant bananas wore pajamas and sang songs to children. And I don't know who came up with it and approved that for a show. But it was very strange. Okay, one more and then we'll head back to shore. No, we'll head back to shore now, actually. Look, she's having so much fun.
Yay!
I'm gonna scare all the fish away. Hey. To sell our sea creatures. Ugh. Coral. Coral. I wish I could just travel like that, just like all across the island. Inger. I love Inger. Here's my house. Hey, there's my friend. Rocking the day alone. Came by for a chat. See this guy? He's trying to fight me. Gotcha. Wow, I suck. There we go. Swap it, swap it, swap it. Hey, look, I found a pearl. I was just talking about how I couldn't find a pearl. Rusted parts. Okay, swap. All the things. Mantis, coral, pink, butterfly. La la la, la la. Oh wait, 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 wait. B. No, I want to sell stuff, but I want to not sell the stuff I'm going to donate to the museum. Okay, let's let's try this again. Those are the rusted part. I like trying to catch it like it's a bug. Okay, foul. I like all these palm trees. So good. So I get to sell it. Make a donation. I know! They do sound like a chipmunk R2D2. That's hilarious. I'm gonna donate the snow crab. No thanks, I don't want to know about snow crabs. Calanthus, what are you up to today? I'm fine. And thank you to our most recent donor, Donkey, who donated $5. He's awesome. Thanks, Donkey. And our latest follower, Mayo. Just chilling after work. Sweet! Very, very nice. I'm off today, so I'm really excited. I was on call last night, got called in, but only for like 4 hours, so that was pretty cool. Oh, I need to make a fishing pole. Then we can sell our that's a rock. Come on. Come on, Scarlet. Oh my god. We can sell our fossil. Let's see how much that's worth. I want to sell. Not a pearl. I want to save that. Oh, there it is. It's going to be like 2,000. 2,000 bells. Okay, 3,000. I'll take it. For one fossil, hey. Okie dokie, smoky pokies. Let's go. Oh, shoot. Let's go back in. I don't think I have a fishing hook. Or do I have another one? No, I don't. Oh my god. I'm trying to get in the house. Okie dokie. Let's go ahead and craft. Let's craft. Craft that all on the floor. Craft that. Let's do it. Flimsy fishing rod. I'll craft two of them, just so if one breaks, I'm not like out of luck. For
catches a fish.
Oh, and a butterfly. Oh my god.
I suck at catching butterflies.
Got it. Okay. So usually I'm like a PC gamer and playing with the controller now, so my aim is not that great. Let's get some cheese. Here's one. I think that's too far to the side, yeah. Wow. He's way over there now. Yes, like, I cannot, like, trying to, like, aim it just a little bit is like, like, I overcorrect all the time. It's very... Yeah, like, this one's fine. It's just, I suck at aiming with this. Okay, concentrate. Is that close enough? Ugh, freaking heck. Heckin' heck. I'm gonna kill myself. Not really, don't worry. Just figuratively. I freaking hate it. Here comes this bug to taunt me. Can't catch me. Oh, freaking. I'm gonna throw something. Come here, you. Anytime now. There we go. I'm like snotting all over myself. I'm laughing so hard. There we go. I freaking got it. I think it's a rice grasshopper. Nope. It's a migratory locust. I didn't even have the species right. But yeah. I'm used to PC gaming, so this is definitely new for me. I stink at it a little bit. But that's okay. I'm just starting out, so.
It's all good.
Come on, fishy fishy. I get so psyched out with the fishing. Like, oh my god. This makes me feel like I'm not good at anything. Oh, hey. Got it. I have an Xbox controller, but sometimes have PS, so it's a bit confusing for you sometimes. Yeah, because the X's and the Y's and the O's are all in different spots.
X's and O's are all in different spots. It's like a bad game of tic-tac-toe.
I'm hilarious, I know. Let's catch this little fishy. It's gonna be like, freaking. I gave up. When I catch it, it's gonna be so rewarding. Now it's. God dang it. You will like my bait. Now. What? How does he get over there? Like all the way over there? Can I even cast that far? No. I give up on you, little fish. I'm just gonna fish all the fish out of existence so I never have to fish again. And I'm over. What's that called? Over. Fish. Overfish. But yeah, I'm still like looking down at the controller to like figure out what's what. He's like a half ocean, half river fish. It's like floating down. Come on. Yeah, no, I've got one of those. It just wasn't so vibrant. Catch 5 fish. I've got 13,000 Nick Miles. Do you play Switch, Kalimpus? I don't want to butcher your name, I'm so sorry. Like, sound it out, Rachel. Sound it out. Is he sleeping? Yeah, he's sleeping over there. Look at him. Cast right in front of him.
Oh look,
tastes like a little puppy. Bubbly, bubbly. I hate this. Actually, if I'm being honest, I really like it, so. What are you doing, Tommy? He's like the favorite, the one who gets to go outside of the tent every now and then. Here's a little hint in our normal conversation. La 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 la. What is that? Oh, those are those rusted parts. Hey, I didn't even notice this. For the fish. I don't know this game to know. What's the goal? Just collecting animals? Yeah, so it's like a relaxing, like casual game. It's called Animal Crossing. And it's like you collect fish, you collect animals, you collect bugs, you collect shells, you explore other islands, you have a house. So it's just kind of like a really casual game. I don't know that there's really a goal. Like, my goal yesterday was to, like, pay off my house. So I paid off my house, which was, like, 198,000 bells. Did pretty good. But it's kind of like you could just do whatever you want. Like, it's really casual. I think it's, like, aimed at kids, but I really like it. And, like, Animal Crossing was a big thing on Game Boy back in the day. And I stinkin' loved it. And so we got this game. Yeah, you can like shake trees, you can dig holes, you can. I know, ideal for a Friday night. Casual gaming. Can't go out anymore. Ooh. I live in Colorado, so like they say 1 in 10 Coloradans is positive for COVID right now. So, can't really hang out with friends. A horse mackerel. Give me a mackerel. I feel like that makes me want to talk in like a New York accent. Hey, Mac. I think I already explored this side of the island, if I remember correctly. Ew, sometimes there's these little roach bugs on the rocks. They're so gross. Hey, there's a fish. Oh, that was perfect. Oh, you're so aggressive, little guy. What is it? It's a horse mackerel. Yeah, it's really nice. Yeah, usually I play like competitive games and stuff, but like Overwatch and Rust and, you know, just like really intense games. However, in my old age, I am wanting to play more casual games. I don't know, because my life's been really stressful recently, so I think I want less stress in my life when I play games, if that makes sense. Okay, I'll be right back. back and shortly. Okay. We are quite full here. Morning! How's it going? On this side of the island. How are you doing, my friend? There we go. He's gonna see it, you guys. I know what's gonna happen this time. Oh, he's so aggressive! What is he? It's a black base. Ah. Wait, no. Ah. This is like hang loose. This is the rock symbol. Such a dork. My little mushrooms. Mushroomy shrooms. I wonder if you can eat those. They just start hallucinating and like the world is like, whoa, whoa. Does that make any sense? Oh, fishy. Like fish. Oh. He's not gonna see it. It's too far away. Okay, go to the other side. Fish. It's worth its weight in fish. I bet it is. Hey, fossil time. I feel like everything refreshes, so it's just like you could spend an eternity collecting everything. I'm probably wrong about that, but we'll see. Psychs me out. And I mess up. That's okay. I like when you mess up in the game, the worst thing that happens is like you miss out on a fish or like a bug or something, you know. Okay, let's sell our loot. And then I can go into the house, into my house. I'll show you guys my cool new wallpaper. If you haven't seen it already. Pretty neato. I don't know if I'm going to keep it. I'm going to sell. And then we've got to deposit our iron nuggets and our pearls. Brought a goldfish to museum yet or not. 4,000. Oh, sad day. I guess it's only like fish and bugs. Like, I can't expect that much money for it. Okay, let's go back to our house. We can store some stuff. And I'll show you my cool new wallpaper. I remember Funny Talking. It's so cute. Kalinthus was saying that it sounds like R2-D2 mixed with, like, what did he say? R2-D2 chipmunk. I'll show you guys my house. It's pretty cute. Hey, who's that? Oh, never mind. I know her. my house. I don't know if you can see, but I've got a pretty cute little setup right here. Oh, wrong way. Do you guys see my wreath? Like, how cute it is. It's made of mushrooms. I love it. Hey, Mayo. How's it going? Mayo is our most recent follower. So welcome, welcome. Okay, check out my wallpaper. It's like living wallpaper. It's so cool. And there's like lightning that happens and stuff. Blah, 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 blah. So this is my house. I've got like this old-fashioned sewing machine and a bed and this cool rug and this cool new wallpaper. It doesn't really go together yet, but we'll get there. So how's it going, everybody? It's good to see y'all. Okay. I need to go here. I need to deposit my pearls. Put in storage. Put my stones in storage. Put my wallpaper in storage. I know, right? Like, it's really cool wallpaper. Okie dokie. Now let's go ahead. Oh. Did I just get, like, Nook Miles for putting stuff in storage? Because I'm going to laugh. We have Nook Miles for everything. Happy Friday, everybody. Good things in store. Yes, I did. I put 20 things in storage, so I get 300 Nook Miles. But no windows? Yeah, no windows yet. I know. I need to get some windows. That's a good point. I didn't even notice that. Okay, we need to deposit our money. Put it away. We got 30,000 monies now. And the money in this game is bells. Okay, so we're going to go to the museum and we're going to see if we have a goldfish there yet or not. Because I don't think I've ever caught a goldfish. But maybe my husband has. Oh! He's always asleep. I need to assess my fossils. I like how he's like. It's so cute! It's got like little flowers. Okay, let's see what kind of fossil we have. Oh, he's excited. An acanthostega. I think I've had one of those already. Yeah. I know. Good call, Morty. I need some windows. Make a donation. Do you have a goldfish? He does not. So, if you go into the museum, you can see all the things that you've donated over time, which is pretty cool, and they're like on display with your name on it and stuff. Sure, let's learn some fascinating facts about a goldfish. Goldfish are so cute and delicate, but do you know how big they can get? I don't know, 3 pounds. They can grow up to a foot in length. Well, sometimes. The size of a tank their captain tends to restrict their growth. Just how big will this goldfish get in our large museum tank? I look forward to finding out. And there you go. Fascinating stuff, no? Also, for those of you who haven't followed yet, if you follow, a cute little noise happens, and a cute little cat hugging a heart pops up, and it's adorable. I should show you guys. Let's go sell our fossil. And then we'll go ahead. Can you guys hear that airplane? The airplanes here fly so low, it's ridiculous. Okay, let's go sell our fossil. Deposit our monies. And then we can go visit our random island. Buy a plane ticket.
Get the heck out of here.
Yeah, let me sell you my fossil. I want to sell. Confirm. It's gonna be like 3,000. 2,000. Really? That's okay. Okay. Any bonus miles? Okay, let's go ahead, deposit our monies. Money in the bank. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna take you home with me. I got money in the bank. Ah! That? I need that. What's a ring con? I don't know. I'm gonna buy this though. Please order. That goes right with my carpet. Prove it. Okay, let's go buy a plane ticket. There we go. Redeem. Volume's pretty low. Talking volume or? Is that better? There, how's that? Oh, talking volume. Sorry about that. There. Hopefully that's better. Hello, mates. Ticket. So let's go to an island. It's gonna be like, you bought 3 plane tickets. You get Nook Miles for plane tickets. Oh, shop. I bought something from Nook Shopping. Internet Surfer. Let's go ahead. Let's redeem our ticket and go to a random place. Thank you. Thanks for letting me know, Maya. How have you been? It's been a little while. I wanna fly. What's really, really cool about this game is that you can play with people. So like, if you guys have this game, I can play with you and like go to your island. I'm gonna visit someone. No, use Nook Miles ticket. Yep, time for takeoff. Sorry, I was looking at my phone. I love this. It's so funny. Don't just can't fly. Alright, we're flying to a mystery island. You sound so scary. Catch some bees and chop some trees. Aw, pansies. I planted white mums outside of my house. And they're so cute. The music's always awesome. Follow the lead. really what I'm after when I'm traveling. Yeah, happy Friday to you too. What have you been up to? You streamed. Mayo. I'm gonna follow you right now. I didn't even know that. That's amazing. Oh no, I do follow you. That's weird. I need to like turn on notifications. There we go. That's really cool. So you like music? Ugh, go away notification. I cannot read. Oh yeah, I did. Oh, your stream hours are kind of odd. That's okay. I kind of stream on nights, on days. I switch schedules a lot. So I totally understand that. But yeah, I'll turn on notifications so if I'm awake, I can like see you streaming. So what do you like to do again? You play an instrument, right? I remember that. I may be very wrong. Maybe you're like, no, I just sing. You're completely wrong. Piano and guitar. Sweet, man. I used to play piano. I played for like 7 years. And I quit because I'm an idiot. I was a kid though, you know what I mean? So it's like, hey. So I don't know. I played from I can't remember how old I was, but anyways, doesn't matter. But I used to play piano and loved it. But then I got sick of it when I was like 12. And I quit! I quit! So that was really stupid of me looking back, but that's okay. Eat one. Okay, so you gotta eat one and then you can destroy a lot. That's awesome, Mayo. Am I saying your name right? Mayo? 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 I'm just butchering you. I'm so sorry. It's a pretty good time to get back into it. You feel stressed, obviously, at least. Yeah, for sure. That's true. Like, it's a pandemic, so might as well do something productive with your time, for sure. Hey! That's what I'm after with those things. Yes! Oh, I need the nuggets. Nugget. And clay. Clay's cool too, I guess. I don't really know what to use clay for right now. Okay, now let's go ahead and eat another peach. Peaches! Oh my gosh, that's good. Maxie, don't fart. That's rude. I'm a pretty big extrovert, so it's been quite the challenge. But that's okay. It's all good. Yeah, I definitely miss like hanging out with people, for sure. But like everybody's a virtue, and I'm not going to go too, so it's kind of frustrating, but that's okay. I started streaming again to hopefully get some social time in, you know? It's really nice catching up with people and getting to know people. That's like my favorite thing in the whole world. Yeah, for sure. Where's my bubbles? Where are you from, Leo? Yeah, I'm in Colorado. Colorado. I love the sea slugs. They're so cute and little. That's cool. Oh, hey, I found like an island on the island. I stink and love Colorado Springs. There's a lot to do. I mean, it sucks right now because like 1 in 10 people have COVID right now. So, oh, sweet. That was awesome. So it's really sucky right now, but there's like a ton of restaurants. There's a ton to do. People are really nice. Like, there's a good mixture of people, too. Like, everybody is, I feel like everybody's from somewhere else, so it's really cool. You get to meet like a lot of people who aren't from the area, and so I don't know. That's pretty cool to me. I love meeting new people, so it's really fun to be able to do that and get to know people. And I was like, my dad was in the military, so we moved around a lot. So usually, I'm able to like. To meet lots of people from all over the U.S. or not even the U.S., you know? Pretty neato. Okay, we're just about done collecting stuff here. It's like a little spiral of land here. Let's see. But yeah, I love it. Go ahead. Oh, this is our little heart. That's cute.
Can you craft some big tools?
Somehow, I'll get back. Somehow. But I really like it. I also have family here too, so that's really important to me. But I like it a lot. There's plenty to do. It's gorgeous. There's lots of restaurants, there's lots of venues, there's lots of places to hike, there's lots of trails. Like, it's really awesome. So, I don't know. I think it's a pretty cool place to live. My campfire is craft here. Yes. Let's craft. Bell bottom opera. This is stove top watering. Do you require assistance? I'm ready to go. Yep, I'm ready. Do you have family here, Mayo? What brings you to Colorado Springs? Let's go to our house after we sell this stuff. Oh my gosh. Oh, 3x4? Nice! What do you do, if you don't mind me asking? How many nuggets did I get?
I have 7 nuggets, you guys. That's a lot of nuggets. A pale chub.
Actually, I don't think I have a pale chub in the museum, so we'll go ahead and save that one. AC and IT now, I remember. What? That's awesome. Very cool. I used to be like a home health clinical manager, which is like an assistant director, director's assistant or whatever, basically. So I know a little bit about medical companies, but not like medical companies, like just home health. Specifically, greedy weeder. Sounds bad. Greedy weeder. That's cool, though. That's awesome. We can make some nice tools. Put the rest in storage. And let's look at storage. See what we got. There's my hardwood. Move to pockets. Okay. Awesome sauce. Because we're trying to build up the store so that we can get better things in the store, and it costs 20 nuggets. So So, yeah. Oh wait, no, I didn't want to do this. I wanted to craft. Shovel. Craft it. Oh, it's like so hard to move on this couch. There we go. You just like sink into it. Okay, now I need a nice fishing rod. To the museum. Hey, Sam, how's it going, man? Okay, let's see what kind of fossil we have. Oh, he's excited. Fossils. Okay, let's see if we have that type of fish. What was it, a pale blob or something? Pale something. Oh, okay. Well, I'll still sell it then. Okay. Let's see it. How's your day going, Zane? Whether or not to expand my house. I want to have more stuff before I expand my house, if that makes sense. What about Timmy? Is so cute. Pale blob, maybe it was. Pale chub. Chubby chub. Just outside of it. gone? Oh no, he's right there. Oh, he's too fast for me. Oh, he's coming for me. So sweet. There's bugs everywhere, you guys. I suck at catching bugs. We'll just all agree on that. There's like six bugs. Like, what the heck? Praying mantis right there, like, what is going on? Ugh, so big. What is with all the bugs today? This is hilarious. You know, oh, it's November 13th, bug day. Some of these flowers. Oh, there's another one. Gotcha. Yeah, I'll probably be on again tonight. Not playing Animal Crossing, but doing a crochet stream. Which doesn't sound super exciting, but it's basically me chatting with you guys while I crochet Christmas gifts. So, that's super fun. I get a lot done. Okay, let's go sell this stuff. Still so many bugs. I caught like 10 bugs, but there's still so many bugs around. Like, what is going on? There we go. mom was like, let me sell you these bugs and flowers. Like, that would be so, so weird. Okay, let's deposit our money. Deposit. My 50,000, so that's pretty good. I'm trying to save up so that by the time I go ahead and expand my house, I'll just be able to like just pay for it. But anyways, that should be it for today, guys. I appreciate all you, and I hope you guys have a great day. And Maya, I turned on notifications for you so I'll know when you are streaming. Bye.